Even though the journal Vannin is a really valuable piece of work, in balance, this Manx fairy tales is perhaps the most important piece of work that she produced, because it contains within its pages so much to do with the island, to do with place names, names of people, history, language. It has a whole story in Manx Gaelic, and it contains the rhythms of the language in English as well. And it gives you a sense of place and connecting you to the island. And it's still popular today.